Dan kedua pertanyaan tadi.
From Jakarta to Bandung.
Sekarang, coba ucapkan pertanyaan seluruhnya sesudah Chris.
How far is it from Jakarta to Bandung?
Bagus. Sekarang, mari kita berlatih. Saudara akan mendengar nama tempat-tempat lain di Indonesia. Dan saudara harus bertanya berapa jauhnya kota-kota tersebut dari Jakarta. Misalnya, saudara akan mendengar...
What about Semarang?
Saudara hendaknya bertanya...
How far is it from Jakarta to Semarang?
Kemudian, ulangilah pertanyaan yang betul sesudah Chris. Siap, saudara-saudara?
Malang? How far is it from Jakarta to Malang? And Bogor? How far is it from Jakarta to Bogor? And Surabaya? How far is it from Jakarta to Surabaya?
Coba dengarkan jawaban atas pertanyaan terakhir yang tidak menyebutkan jarak tepat.
It's a long way from Jakarta to Surabaya.
Surabaya jauh dari Jakarta. Atau jawaban yang lebih singkat dan lebih sering dipakai.
It's a long way.
Dan kalau jaraknya tidak jauh, kita mengatakan...
It isn't far. It isn't far from Jakarta to Bogor. It isn't far.
Coba ucapkan jawaban-jawaban tadi sesudah Chris.
It's a long way. It isn't far.
Nah, sekarang coba saudara jawab pertanyaan-pertanyaan berikut dengan singkat.
How far is it from Jakarta to Banyuwangi? How far is it from Jakarta to Bogor?
Saudara pendengar, saat ini Chris, Iwan, dan Ray masih sedang mencoba mobil Ray.
There's a pool near here, I think. We can have a swim.
Great! How much further is it?
It isn't far. I'd say about half a kilometer.
Oh, good. I'm hot. I'd like a swim. There it is. Look. Oh, and there's a waterfall too.
Iwan telah melihat air terjun.
It's high. It must be about 20 meters high.
The pool looks good. I wonder how deep it is.
Oh, it's deep, all right. I've been here before. It's at least 10 meters deep. And there's a cave, too, behind the waterfall. Come and have a look.
Mereka turun dari mobil dan pergi melihat gua di balik air terjun tadi.
It's dark, isn't it? Is it very big?
Oh, yes. It goes back about 30 meters.
Really?
Yes. And it's about 10 meters wide. Now, come over to this wall, Iwan. I want to show you something.
Gosh, what's that? I've never seen anything like that before.
Pada dinding gua, terdapat lukisan penduduk aborigin.
Come and have a look at these drawings, Chris.
Gee. How old are they, do you reckon?
I don't know. Hundreds of years old, maybe.
Yes, I'd say they're very old.
Fascinating. Mm.
Well, who's going to have a swim?
Great! Oh, what a great spot! Oh.
it's good to get away from the city.
Yes. We're about 150 kilometers away from the city here.
Oh, it feels like 10,050 kilometers. Oh, oh, it's so peaceful. Oh.
Iwan dan Ray sudah keluar dari kolam dan sedang menunggu Chris. Tiba-tiba Iwan berteriak, ular!
Snake! Chris, a snake! There's a snake in the water!
Hey, you can swim fast, Chris!
Where? Where is it? Where's the snake? Where did it go?
It went into the bushes.
Was it big?
Oh, it was about 2 meters long, I reckon. Wasn't it, Ray?
At least.
Oh, go on. You're pulling my leg.
No, I saw it. A big black snake. Gee, you got out of the water fast. About 100 kilometers an hour, I reckon.
You didn't see a snake. You wanted to scare me. Come on, Ray. Let's chuck him in.
Get out.
No. You look out for the snakes, Iwan.
Ya, memang Iwan hanya berkelakar saja ketika ia berteriak ular tadi. Karenanya, Chris dan Ray melemparkannya ke dalam air dan mereka sendiri ikut terjun. Saudara pendengar, sekarang sudah saatnya kami minta diri. Tetapi, jangan lupa membaca bagian yang berjudul After the Broadcast dari pelajaran tadi, dan bacalah juga pelajaran nomor 78. Dan sekarang, goodbye listeners.